Hi everyone, I'm Johanna, and I'd like to take you with me for a 100% interactive moment to discover Klaxoon. What's the goal? That at the end of this video, you will have created your first activity. You can test the features at your own pace by pausing the video at any time. And since the video is chaptered, you can easily find the content of your choice. On the program, number one, the creation of your first board using the templates. Number two, the presentation of the complete interface of the platform. Let's go! Today, we will focus on an activity that is often used by new Klaxoon users, the board. You are going to create and share your first Klaxoon board where you can test and put into practice all the features I will show you. To avoid starting from scratch, I suggest you use a template, for example, the weekly, the one for the weekly team meeting. This ready-to-use template allows you to have more participative and efficient team meetings every week. The idea is to share information that is useful to everyone, to address pain points, and to prioritize actions together. This way, you stay aligned as a team, and everyone moves forward more quickly on their projects. Come on, I'll show you, and you can do it for yourself. From the homepage of your Klaxoon account, open the Inspiration space, which gives you direct access to the template library by clicking on Discover. You can search for your template by category, by type of need, or by keyword. I invite you to enter the weekly in the search engine. Then click on the template to access it. On the template preview, you have in the middle of the template to use, on the left an introduction video, and on the right, instructions for use. To use it, click on the button Use this template. You can rename it if you wish. Then click on Create. And that's it. The board weekly is now part of your activities. Are you ready to create the board? Let's go. Pause the video, use the weekly template, and I'll show you the rest right after. Now, I'll show you three things about board. First, how to add elements. Second, how to connect your participants. And finally, how to set up your board. To add ideas, click on the plus button. You can send text, drawings, images, or any type of file, external links, and even GIFs. Before the meeting, everyone adds his ideas according to the color code defined in the template. In green, the main actions done in the week. In blue, those of the next week. In red, the favorites. And in orange, the difficulties. To add a text zone, it's here. To add free shapes, select the brush tool. To add simple or complex shapes, select the shape tool. And to create infinitely adjustable shapes, use the pen tool. If you add multiple elements to your board, remember to group them and then lock them so that participants cannot move them. Want to add ready-made shapes or templates? Use the Add button. You have direct access to the template library and to the patterns. These are ready-to-use methods, tables, and backgrounds. And to link your ideas, use the connectors. To delete elements, simply select them and click on the Delete button or Delete key on your keyboard. Note also that the board offers you several views to visualize all the ideas sent in the form of columns or lists. Okay, we've just been through a lot of features. I suggest you pause the video and discover all this by yourself. Then we'll meet again to see how to connect your participants and facilitate the meeting. Once you have customized your board and it is ready, open it to others. To do this, click on Share, right here, and keep the default choices. To connect your participants, you have several choices. You can show them the QR code to scan, copy the connection link, and paste it in a chat conversation, for example, or send them an invitation by email. Now, let's see the buttons on the left side of the screen. Visio allows you to launch a live directly from your board and connect up to 50 people. During a live, you can activate screen sharing at any time. By clicking on Follow Me, you take control of participants' screen displays. So every time you move on the board, everyone follows you. The voting tool allows you to ask questions to enrich the exchanges and to get direct feedback. Vote, word cloud, comments, or challenge, the choice is yours. The timer gives you control over the time that passes or the possibility to create a countdown. It's perfect for setting the pace in a workshop or meeting. Want to give it a try? Then it's your turn. Pause the video, share your board to see what I've just shown you. Then I'll meet you again to show you how to set up your board. We're back to see how to add settings to your board. It's here in Options. You have the ability to add colors, categories, and dimensions. You can also determine the settings for your participants. For example, let them edit locked items, add drawing shapes, or edit ideas sent by others, or not. Click here to export your board in desired format, image, Excel, PDF, as you prefer. Finally, the three dots here allow you to find your advanced settings of the board, such as sharing its link, duplicating it, closing it, turning it into a template, etc. Come on, it's your turn now. Pause the video, go through all the elements I've just shown you at your own pace, and then I'll meet you again for an overview of the Klaxoon interface. I will now show you some key elements of navigation in Klaxoon. Let's start with the home page. The New button helps you to choose the activity to create among all those available. The Inspiration area gives you access to Klaxoon templates. The Favorite space allows you to find the activities you have pinned for a quick and easy access. Finally, the Recent space gathers the history of last activities you have animated or participated in. Did you notice the avatar on the top right? It opens a complete menu with your statistics, the studio, the help center, and the guided tour. Now, let's focus on the studio. This is the interface for creating Klaxoon activities. It is recognizable by its black background and allows you to create, set up, and share all your activities. Now look at the black bar at the bottom of the screen. This is the navigation bar. It gives you access to the home page, which we've already seen together, and it also gives you access to three other features that I'm going to focus on: networks, questions, and journal. By clicking on networks, you have access to all the networks to which you are subscribed. These are private work groups to share Klaxoon activities on a daily basis. You can invite whoever you want in your networks. You're already part of the public network, Klaxoon Academy. This is a space with lots of resources to help you. For each Klaxoon activity, you'll find an example to try out, tutorials, and most frequently asked questions. Would you like to discover the content available in the Klaxoon Academy? Go ahead, pause this video, and I'll see you right after. Let's move on to questions. Still from the global navigation bar, you can access the space that groups all your questions. You can ask questions from a board, or directly right here. It's very simple. Just click on the Ask button. In the window that opens, enter your text and choose one of the question types. Then fill in your recipients by mail, network, or share it more widely via its access code. Finally, to send it, click on the green button. And that's it. Would you like to try a question? Go ahead. I'll be right here, and I'll meet you after. Still on the global navigation bar, open the journal. The feed appears on the right-hand side. It allows you to stay connected to your team's work wherever you are at any time. If we take the example of a board, from the journal, you see the new ideas posted and you can view them, like them. By clicking on the name of the memo, you can access it directly. Journal is really much more than just alerts. It saves you a ton of time. Close your journal feed by clicking on the button again. This discovery session is coming to an end. And at Klaxoon, we often say feedback is a gift. So I invite you to leave us a comment just below in the video. To continue the discovery of Klaxoon, find all the tutorials in the Klaxoon Academy or the Help Center. And for any other question, our support team is also available by chat. Thank you very much for your attention, and we hope to see you soon.